We need some rain so we get a double podium.
Not if it's rain.
Have you done rain on the wheel yet?
Yeah. I spun.
I saw Journey live several years ago. It's pretty cool. Probably not as good as they were in their prime, but Prestige, my dude. Thanks for the tier one. That's very generous of you. Much appreciated. We still have no idea what kind of fun stuff we're gonna do with some of the sub stuff that's been going on, but we definitely appreciate the support, and it's all gonna go right back into the league. So very excited about that. Okay, before we get on the track, let me do my normal, let's pull up the browser here, and let's talk about our races here. So last week we saw Mega be crowned champion of Division 2 Season 2, because Cub is not racing, as you can see. Well, I guess you can't see right now, but he's not in the lobby. So Mega will be our first place champion, and Cub will be our P2 champion as well. So that's pretty well set in stone. Let me mute this, it's kind of loud. And then we have, I think our next battle is really between Diego and Rafa. Diego moving up very nicely up into P4, and he's looking to hold on to that. I didn't see if he's in the lobby today. Lots of space. He is indeed, and Rafa is as well. So there's only 7 points between those two, so we got a battle for fourth. Moving down a little bit, we also have a very nice battle forming between 7, 8, 9, and 10, which is Sakuri, Lucky, Bobino, Cam. And if some crazy shit happens, Narkip could be in that fight as well. And then our final battle is still between Cuthbert, Chaos, and Falco, although Falco kind of dropped back a little bit over the course of the last handful of races, but anything's possible. Oh no! Shit. Okay. Yep. Sorry, I gotta refresh these widgets. Whee! Status widget. There we go. And he's invalidated. Right as I come back in.
All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
Can I get a sound check from someone in the chat? Just make sure we sound good for our... We want our last race to be of the highest production quality. But of course. Alright, who we got? Who we got? I believe Lucky is on a hot lap. Let me turn you up. Sometimes I kind of tweak you every now and then. Say something. There we go. I think that's much better. Prestige, how's that? Test. Now you. There we go. Sounds good to me. Hopefully it sounds good on stream. Oh shit, okay.
Three.
Wow. Has the stream literally been muted this whole time? Can y'all hear him now? Say something? Sorry, I think
still
I had you
can't
muted.
Hear. Oh. Is it on my side, you think?
No, you know what it was? I know what it was.
No red.
Alright, so we have only 10 drivers today. So a little light. It is our final race. We do usually have some, what you call it? Some trickle, there's a word that I can't think of right now. I hate when that happens. Some degradation or something. I don't know. But still 10's pretty good. And I still think we'll see some really good battles going on between. We've definitely got groups of kind of similar pace individuals here, so.
Yeah, and more place on the racetrack.
Very true, very true. So we see Narkip letting Rafa pass. So Rafa will be the first. If you want to follow him, I'll follow Narkip. Attrition! Thanks, Chaos. Jesus Christ.
And Sukuri is beginning a lap. He just passed the starting line.
Oh, okay. Well, I gotta watch him then. So, Sukuri on his... I believe it's his third attempt. I could be wrong.
It's his second.
Second, okay. And he goes wide, and it didn't invalidate him there.
Nope, it did not.
Still lost a little too much time.
Oh, and he goes off track again. Nope.
Yeah, it was close. Took that turn very nicely. Nice minimum speed. Hit the apex on that corner. Here's one of the most challenging apexes to hit. I miss it every time. And he does it nicely. Hold tight to the left.
Sorry, I have a broken wing.
His current lap time is on the mediums, which I honestly would be surprised if he finishes on the softs, because he's sitting so high with the medium tires. But we shall see. I feel like the game's just a little too quiet for me. Let's crank it up one. Mega just nursing these tires going around here. Comes around.
less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
I feel like we definitely need, I don't know if Prestige is still here, but we definitely need a Twitch emote for Spinala. Ooh, cutting it very close there, Mr. Cam. So Cam already sitting in P6. And that is on the medium, or sorry, on the soft tires. The only person still to have, still with a lap on the mediums is Mega. Everyone else choosing that soft tire.
Diego looking good. I think he really want to have a time registered, so.
System. Come on, Chaos, just do a 107.5 on some mediums, you'll be fine. Alright, who else? So we watched a mega lap. I think we're running out of people to watch on a lap.
Engine fired, we're set.
is not going to do anything. Yeah, I think this is it. I think we actually already have our starting grid. So we got Rafa taking pole position. Sakuri taking P2. All in the sevens. We didn't see any sixes. Very surprising. Yep. And Mega getting a 107.5 on mediums. We'll start P3. Bobino P4, really good quali from him. Narkip also great quali, sitting up in P5. Got the two Red Bulls on row. Well, I guess they split row 3 and 4. Mr. Lucky, not so lucky in this one as he spun on his kind of final lap there, but sitting up there in P8.
Nice bowl, round off.
The last row, we got Chaos and Cuthbert.
Old man.
Which is perfect, because they are totally in a battle for...
Good lap on the mediums, Mega.
Place, no, sorry, 12th place in the championship. So,
yeah. Yeah, I got an invite, Falco Browns, I'm a bit late.
All right.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Absolutely.
What do you have for our podium prediction, good sir? What are you feeling? Who is it going to be today?
Do we need to be on the grid to get you anybody?
Yeah. The issue with inviting Falco right now is that we just finished the session, so we can't open the menu to bring him in.
Am I cursing Sakuri?
Oh. Yeah.
Don't steal my thunder, man. That's what I was
Can we bring him in the grid?
I'm not sure. I'm not 100% certain. We can see.
Yeah, no one hit go to track.
Oh, yeah. Please, no one hit go to track. Thank you.
I'll send up an invite as soon as I can. Wait, Falco, are you not on my friends list?
Okay. Oh, someone hit go to track. We got 30 seconds.
Never mind, guys. It's my fault. Never
no,
mind.
It's okay. It's okay. I got you. I got you, Falco. Do I have you? Are you online? Oh, I found you. I found you. I found you. There you go.
9 seconds.
All right. Good luck, everyone. Careful, turn one. Awesome. You're in here.
I didn't get my strategy in.
Keep pushing. Let's capitalize on that first lap. Okay, DRS is now available. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Our gap to the car in front is 2.3 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Need to worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. The gap to the car ahead is 1.8 seconds. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. Go, go, go! Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. The team want you to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. Gap to car in front is 10.8 seconds.
Fuel is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. Okay, gap ahead is 7.2 seconds. We're very low on fuel. Try to shift up through the gears earlier. It may help save more fuel. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Gap to the car in front is 11.1 seconds. We're very low on fuel. Try to shift up through the gears earlier. It may help save more fuel. We're going to box this lap. Push hard on the in-lap. You might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings.
No issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. The gap to the car ahead is 14.2 seconds. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 16.7 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 18.6 seconds. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap.
Oh my goodness, Cuthbert, what a race, dude. Kim, what a race, man.
Dude. Diego, I thought you were going to do a two-stop, so I was wrong.
Nice win, Rafa.
Nice win, dude.
Didn't think they were a good strategy for my tire, I think.
Nicely done.
Was that soft medium for Rafa?
Yeah, he did that, yeah.
Damn.
Oh, you're the champion, Mega Man champion?
Champion Mega Man,
yes.
Season 2.
Mega Man champion! Nice.
Champagne for you.
Champagne. Oh,
champagne.
Well done.
Yeah, I missed the third place on the podium by 28,000.
It was so close.
Oh man, I had such a ridiculous fight with Cuthbert that we were never near each other on track, but I had 9 seconds of penalties and I was just holding him 9 seconds behind me. And then Lucky Moose got through and I'm like, okay, well, he was already through. I shouldn't have fought that at all, but now I just have to stay in DRS so Lucky tows me away from Cuthbert.
I thought that Diego and Narkip were going to do a two-stop, but they didn't. They did a one-stop on mediums. So I basically wasted like 20 seconds there.
Out of all the races that I should have recorded, this was the one, because man, me and Cam had a fight for I don't even know how many laps.
Yeah, I was a good follower. Just I got everything on my video.
Well, but you made me, Bobino, you made me a little bit nervous.
Everybody, I was like, there's thanks for hanging.
Not enough room for cars here.
Yeah, I know, but I knew you had the 6 seconds at 90.
Yeah,
than you,
yeah.
So
that's right.
I didn't want to provoke some accidents there. So.
And you almost got that podium, man, by like a little bit.